speak of the genetics. How about the genetics of both Creed brothers as Brutus now? Unbridled strength on display here on NXT.
It's because they are born winners. A good loser, Vic Joseph, is what you are. You are a good loser, and you will always be a loser. The Creeds grew up not wanting to disappoint their own father by bringing home a second place medal in competition. Because second place is the first loser, and that's the last thing you'll ever be able to say about the Creed brothers.
All right, now Kushida rolling through, taking out the NXT Cruiserweight Champion, Brutus Creed. He wants some. Kushida answers the bell. Kushida literally, single-handedly, taking out Diamond Mine all by himself.
Tell me more about these underdogs.
Kushida just got taken out by Strong. Don't miss a second of the action as our picture-in-picture break. Julius Creed, who has stated time and time again, preparation breeds success. Diamond Mine as he tags in his brother Brutus. One group, one unit on display here tonight on NXT. Diamond Mine, Beth, not afraid to ruffle feathers.
I mean, like, they opened the door with open challenges. I mean, this brought Odyssey Jones to the fold. Jagatai was easily able to get under the skin of the Creed brothers by dressing like them. They can't take a joke.
Yeah. I wonder why. This isn't a joke, Pat. This is NXT. Competition is fierce.
Roderick Strong making the tag. Jiro reaching out. Jiro now so close. There comes Odyssey Jones. And Jones going to get his hands on Roderick Strong. And for Jones, he has been fired up all week since representing NXT in Dallas during the WrestleMania pre-sale party last week. And tickets for the stupendous two-night WrestleMania in history on sale now as Odyssey Jones. Oh! Is rolling.
Broderick Strong got that cheap shot in on the big man earlier tonight and may have come a cropper, but managed to buy himself a little breathing room and nice step up in Seguri.
No way. No way!
How the hell does he have that kind of power?
Mind-blowing!
NXT Cruiserweight Champion into the cover, and Kushida and Jiro breaking up the count.
I'll tell you this, Roderick Strong did not have that kind of power until he hooked up with the Diamond Mine. That is Diamond Mine training 101.
Well, right now, it's 3-on-1! Curse Black! Joe just wiped out Strong, and you gotta consider that an upset! The big week for Odyssey Jones continues. While Malcolm Bivens is upset.